All right, let's take a look at some possible safeties. Grant Delpit, take a look at him, out of another one out of LSU. 65 tackles, 5 interceptions in 2018. And he was the Jim Thorpe, so you had the Butkus Award winner, now you have the Jim Thorpe Award, the best defensive back each season. So there you have it. Grant Delpit is a name to look out for, as is Xavier-mckinney. McKinney out of Alabama. Yeah, how do you go wrong with Alabama, LSU, and Ohio State?
Just yeah, no kidding. The guys you have to stay away from are the Justin Gilbert Award winners. you don't want any part of them.
He has an award? Wow.
Right. And to think that this organization drafted him without ever even talking to him.
Yeah.
Oh. Good.
Well, they didn't want to give away the fact they were interested.
Yeah, well, that was well played.
How about Ashtyn-Davis? Ashtyn-Davis out of California. Now, he was injured. He's not going to run in the combines because he's got an injury that was sustained late November. But safety out of Cal.
Good size, too.
Good size guy. 6'1", 200 pounds.